Good morning students, welcome to 7th session of 5th chapter, that is differentiation. In today's session, two types of sums, one some special sums and second, that is sums based on second order derivative, that we will do. So let us start with the first sum. Now here question is, if 2xy plus 3x plus y minus 4 is equal to 0, then find dy upon dx. Up till now, which sums we did? In that, y is equal to x this way, values were given. Here, in this equation, you can see x and y, both values are given together. Now, in that case, how to solve? Now for that, what we will do, y values we take on one side and x values and like constant value we take on the equal to other side. So this is 2xy, this plus y we keep this side only, is equal to, now this 3x, if I take to other side will be minus 3x, because we know equal to other side we take, then plus sign changes in minus and minus sign that changes into plus. So this minus 4, that will be plus 4. So I can write this way also, 4 minus 3x. Now from these two, y we can take common. What left is, that is 2x plus 1 and equal to other side, 4 minus 3x will be same. Now here this 2x plus 1 with y is in multiplication, so if I take this to other side, because we have to make this in the form of y is equal to, so this is 4 minus 3x upon this 2x plus 1 will be in denominator. So this way, now 4 minus 3x upon 2x plus 1. Now you can solve. You know very well how it is to be done. This is u and this is v. Now formula for this will be dy upon dx is equal to v into du upon dx minus u dv upon dx upon v square. Now first we find du upon dx, that will be, this is your 4 minus 3x, this is u, so du upon dx will be minus 3, while dv upon dx, that will be 2x plus 1, so will be only 2. So this way du upon dx and dv upon dx is with us. We can put these values in this formula. Now first is v. V is 2x plus 1 into du upon dx, that is minus 3, minus u is 4 minus 3x, and along with that dv upon dx, that is 2. Upon v square, that is 2x plus 1 whole square. Now multiply this, we get 3 2's are 6, but minus 6x plus minus minus 3 minus 4 2's are 8 minus minus plus 6x upon 2x plus 1 whole square. Now this is minus 6x plus 6x, both will be cancelled. Minus 3 minus 8, that comes minus 11 upon 2x plus 1 whole square. So this is your final answer. This is the way how this type of sum where x and y values are together, how to solve. Hope you understand. Next question, y is equal to 2 plus 3x plus 4x square plus 5 upon 6 minus 7x, find dy upon dx. Now here in this sum you can see, these three values plus last value that is given in fraction. So this type of sum, how it is to be done? First step, at the place of y, we write d upon dx, these all values. Now next, directly you can find these three, first three values derivative. So this is constant number will be 0. This 3 into x power is 1, that will be 1 only, plus 4 into 2x plus, now this value, because of it is given in fraction, so we will find separately of this. So we write this way only. Now multiply this will be 3 plus 4 2's are 8x plus, now 5 upon 6 minus 7x. We use division rule only. So here we write use division rule. And now this is u, this is v. Formula for division rule we know very well. First value we write v, that is 6 minus 7x into, we write du upon dx. Now this is 5 constant number, so will be 0, minus next u value, that is 5 into dv upon dx. This is 6 minus 7x. Now we know very well, this is constant number, minus 7x power 1. So dv upon dx will be minus 7 upon v square. Now v is 6 minus 7x whole square. Here I have written directly along with this sum. If you want, you can do it separately, and then final answer that also if you put in this, no problem. This is 6 minus 7x multiplied by 0, that comes 0. Now here 5 into minus 7, that will be minus 35 multiplied by minus will be plus 35 upon 6 minus 7x whole square. So this is your final answer, 3 plus 8x plus 35 upon 6 minus 7x whole square. अभी तक अपन ने जो डिस्कस किया उसके बेस पे द डेरिवेटिव ऑफ अ फंक्शन ऑफ x इज जनरली अ फंक्शन ऑफ x. सो द डेरिवेटिव ऑफ y इज इक्वल टू fx, which is denoted by dy upon dx or f dash x. This derivative is known as first order derivative. While second order derivative, that means the derivative of the first order derivative of the function. जो dy upon dx या f dash x उसका ही derivative, that is called second order derivative, which is denoted by d square y upon dx square or f double dash x. Now based on this second order derivative, few sums we will do it. Now in that, first sum, that is obtain d square y upon dx square for y is equal to 3x raised to 4 minus 2x raised to 3 plus x square minus 8x plus 7. Along with this, we are supposed to find its value at x is equal to 1. Now here you can see y is equal to 3x raised to 4 minus 2x raised to 3 plus x square minus 8x plus 7. Now first step, we find dy upon dx, that we know very well, it's simple, first order derivative. Now This will be 3x raised to 4. So 4 3s are 12 x raised to 3 minus 2 3s are 6 x raised to 2 plus 2x minus 8. This plus 7, that is constant number, so will be 0. So this is your first order derivative. Now we go to the next step, that is second order derivative. Isi ka hi derivative we find. So d square y upon dx square, that is equal to derivative of this first dy upon dx, usi ka hi nikalenge. So we write now here at the place of this dy upon dx, this value will be 12x cube minus 6x square plus 2x minus 8. Now this will be 12 3s are 36x square minus 6 2s are 12 x plus 2. This minus 8 will be constant number, so this will be your second order derivative. Now here in the question it is asked, given the value of x is 1, that time what will be the value of the second order derivative. So in this we put value of x, that is 1 plus 2. So this will be 36 minus 12 plus 2, that is 26. So here your final answer, that is 26. Next question. If fx is equal to 4x cube minus 8x square plus 26x minus 30, for what value of x f double dash x is equal to 0? Ab ye opposite to the last question. First simple, you find first order derivative, फिर उसका वापस डेरिवेटिव व्हेन यू फाइंड दैट विल बी सेकेंड ऑर्डर डेरिवेटिव. सो लेट अस फर्स्ट फाइंड फर्स्ट ऑर्डर डेरिवेटिव. दिस विल बी 4 3 इज 12 एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 16 एक्स प्लस 27. सेकेंड ऑर्डर डेरिवेटिव दैट इज 24 एक्स माइनस 16. सो दिस वे दीज आर द सेकेंड ऑर्डर डेरिवेटिव दैट इज 24 एक्स माइनस 16. Now here it is asked, उसमें अपन x की वैल्यू डाल रहे थे. Here दिया है कि f डबल डैश x when it is zero, that time what will be the value of x? Value of x we are supposed to find where this f डबल डैश x is zero. So 24x minus 16, that is equal to zero. If we put, we can get very easily value of x. Very simple, 24x equal to that side if you take will be 16. Minus 16 will come into plus 16. So x will be 16 by 24, which will be 2 by 3. So this way, when the value of x is 2 by 3, that time this second order derivative of this x will be 0. Today's homework. Textbook page number 197, section C, question number 8, 10 and question 15 to question number 19. And these three questions which are of y equation form it is given, try to solve these all sums. So this is an end of today's session. See you in next session. Thank you.